got a deep burden to see a fulfillment of the cry upon the heart of Jesus, where he said, "The harvest truly is great, but the laborers are few. Pray to the Lord of the harvest that he could send forth laborers into his harvest fields." If you no wish for others to be saved, then you're not saved yourself. Be sure of that.
Right.
Look at your people around your life. Who's following Jesus? Not many. Who reads God's word? Who thirsts and hunger? Not many. Though in the end, not many really makes it.
Was lost in darkest night, yet thought I knew the way. The sin that promised joy and life had led me to